everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is gonna be about what's in my bag, and let's get started. So the first item in my bag is my wallet, of course, and it's like a drawer wallet. I have all my stuff in here, many things in here, and then I have my next item is this little Jimmy Choo perfume. I actually got this as gratis, and it's the Elicit. It smells really good. Then, my next item is this brush. So, just like to brush it out throughout the day, keep it nice and smooth, tangle-free. It's funny, it's really ironic, but I never really brush my hair. Like, I always look like I just rolled out of bed. Or I'll just have it up in a bun or something. But I never really, like, brush my hair or anything. I feel like when I brush it, it gets frizzy. So, my next item is these sunglasses. So, I usually just put them on. And when it's, like, too sunny outside, I have astigmatism. So, I like to be protected, especially when I'm driving. My next item is this toner from Dermalogica, because this is my favorite one. It's like a little hydrating mist one. And then my next item is this Tarte Lipy Lingerie. It's like the perfect shade. And then my next item is this Too Faced powder. So like I like to keep it in my purse just in case like I need to retouch my makeup or something. Like when I start getting a little too shiny. And then the next item is this dry shampoo from Dry Bar. I like using this one because it smells good and it actually like, you know, throughout the day my hair gets really oily. So I just like to keep it and just spray it on my hair just to like freshen it up. And my next item is this Bath & Body Works Shea Moisture Body Cream. This one smells really good. I just like to keep it in case like my hands get dry, especially right now in the winter. My hands tend to get really dry. And then from doing facials, you know, I don't want my hands to be all rough touching somebody's face. I feel like it would be a little uncomfortable. And then my next item is this necklace. Outfits, just to accessorize my outfits. And then my next item is this file. I actually stole this from work because one of my nails is breaking and I got gel nails that day, but they didn't really stick on, so I just took it with me. And then my next item, sea salt. I got this because I used to have my nose pierced, and I don't know how I got this little bump on my nose, so I just took it out because I thought like, oh no, like it's infected, and they gave me that to clean it, but I just gave up on it, so I never like just treat it or anything, I just let it close. And then my next item is this egg. I don't even know how long this egg has been in my purse, but I mean, I feel like it's been there for a year or something. And then my next item is this little glitter from iCandy Cosmetics. My favorite thing in the whole wide world is glitter. So you could catch me with a glitter eye any day. And then my next item is this Neosporin. I don't even know why this is in my purse. It's like, you know, like when I fall or something. And then my next item is this toothbrush. I don't know why this is in my purse either. To the dentist like a few months ago, and it's been there since. And then my next item is my keys. I can't go anywhere without them, so obviously they have to be in my purse. And then my next item is some mask. I do not know why they're in my purse because I really don't need them, but I probably will one of these days just because they look really hydrating, especially this pomegranate one. And then In case you didn't know, I like to shop, and my purse is full of like a bunch of receipts from like so many things that I bought. And obviously I have to have my makeup with me just in case, you know, something happens and I need to touch it up or I need to redo it. So I also have more little eye candy glitters. And then in my makeup bag, I basically have everything that I would need to do a full face, just because you never know, your makeup could get messed up, and then what if you're like really far from home and you can't fix it, you know? No, I always like to be prepared, so. And then that's about it. That's all the stuff that was in my bag. And then there's like a band-aid in here just in case that I get a blister or something. And so yeah, that's pretty much all that's in my bag. Thanks for watching.